Yo, Saudis, it's Crazy Gravity here back from another YouTube video. In today's video, guys, I can't believe what I found, okay? This is gonna be unbelievable, guys. But you know that three patches of diamond that I found in the same cave? Well, diamond. Let's see if there's any more around it. If this is only one. Oh! Two. Okay, two. Okay, this is good. Okay. So we have three, four. Just gonna mine around it right now. Okay, so we have four diamonds. I need a torch. Anybody got a torch? Let me, no. Oh wait, I have one torch on me. Okay. Oh my goodness, I can't believe this! Okay, so... There's only four diamonds. Okay. One, two, three, four. Oh my dudes! My God! We are the flipping Diamond Kings! And I hear a creeper somewhere. Are you flipping serious? What about in here? Is there any diamonds in here? Is there any more Dementos? First patch. Second patch, third patch. Oh my God. So I just decided to go into the mine one more time. I just went into the Nether and then I found lapis. Okay, I thought it was diamonds. It was actually lapis. And oh God, and I'm dead. Okay, let me just take my armor off. I don't want it to burn. Just so I can get back faster. Oh crap. Alright, let's see if we can put these booty. Okay. God dang it, I hate when I'm doing this. Alright, there we go. We are flipping stacked, dudes. Oh my God. All I need is leather. That's all I need for now. And it's not diamonds. Of course. Yeah, so I want to find some cows. Mr. Cow, Mr. Shep, have you seen a flipping cow? Have you seen Mr. Cow? God, there's like no cows inside. Oh, spider jockey. Come here. Swing first. Yeah, dude. Get flipping wrecked. I'll take out both of these creepers. You wanna go? Oh God. Oh. You wanna go, Mr. Spider? Let's see if we can see it. Okay, no, I can't. But I wanna get as much experience as possible so I can enchant. Let's head back to the village. I don't know if we should put like walls around the village, Make sure to leave a like and comment if you want that around our village. You wanna go? Actually, I might just leave the enchantment table in my room. Oh god. Skeleton. Skeleton! No. Oh. God dang it. Stupid skeleton. Did I get any? Oh, do you have iron? I'm just gonna smelt this one piece. I have 20. And turns out I had 10 pieces beforehand. So I went out to collect sugarcane when I didn't need any. Oh, I have 57 freaking pieces. I am flipping stocked. Alright, I want to try something. Oh, this, please work. Yes, okay. Sharpness and boom. So what I want to do, guys, is I actually want to get an enchant to, like, a sharpness 2 on one of my swords. Go! Oh, that was. Oh god, I hate these guys. If we can find more diamonds, though, that would be so awesome. So, let's go to Hunter's Anvil. Sharpness 2 sword peeps. As you can see, oh, pink sword. Sharpness 2. Now, we could probably craft another sword and get enchantment sharpness 3, I mean. Oh, Enderman. Oh. Oh my god. I thought he'd. Oh no, he's holding grass. And somebody got trapped in Blaze's house. Ow. Oh my god, 2 shots and kill. I thought he dropped a bow. Oh, I guess he didn't. We got 2 diamonds left, though. Oh, crap. I thought I pressed. Let's just go to sleep. In the morning, we're gonna do some amazing stuff. We're gonna do some flipping amazing stuff today. Way more. Okay, I have so much. My goodness. Don't know what to do with all this. I guess, actually, I probably could if I wanted to. I was just thinking about doing a, like, making the enchantment room now. I'm just gonna craft all of this into the paper. Okay. 24 pieces. Now we have to. Oh, actually. I just got locked out of my own house. And I can't even get up the step. God, this is so difficult. Alright, there's my axe. Let me just get, like, tons of wood so I can make the enchantment room. And it's gonna be on Blaze and Hunter's side. Because there's, like, barely any stuff there. There's the DT sign. Rico's sign, his house. Rico's house. Purple people's are the ones Overwatch base and his regular base and his sign and his sheep and his farm. All my sign over here, mine shaft, my house, nether room, and jail court. So let's see if we can kill some trees. And it has to be oak wood. Well, I mean, mostly it has to be oak wood. Wait, oh, I thought there was a piece over there. Right here. Just need to get a lot, mostly a lot. That doesn't make any sense. A lot, I guess, of wood. So I can make a bunch of planks. So I can make the enchantment. I can make bookshelves. And there's some more sugar cane, right? How did I not see that? Like, I swear I could have went down here. Oh, come on. I hate this. This is, like, so annoying. I don't need leather. Let's head back. God, I like, barely went anywhere. And it like, it's so far away. It's a cave. Let's go back. And let's craft. Oh, I can craft it right now. Oh, crap. Oh, I can craft so much. Exactly 64. Let's see if we can craft the bookshelves. Where are they? I don't see them. Can craft a book? Oh, you need books! Oh, I forgot. I'm so stupid. You don't need paper, you need books. So I probably should have gotten that shorter hand over there. Let's go over there, shall we? God, I forgot about, actually, what am I doing? I don't need sugarcane. I need cows. And there's like barely any cows where we live. But leather comes out of horses. Get over here. Did he drop absolutely zero oh my God. I guess I need the experience levels then. Cows, where are you? Mr. Cow! Oh my God, there's still a creeper. What's that, creeper? Oh, there's a horse right here. Get over here. I thought horses dropped leather. It's a spooky cave. Yeah, I'm not going down there. I already found 4 patches of diamonds in the same cave. Oh my God, where are these cows? Oh God, I'm low. Crap, I'm going so far. Oh! Are you see that sugarcane over there? I thought I just saw a village. Oh, I did! Ooh! Oh my god. I flippin' found a village. Village. Try to spot any cows along the way. Right there. Cow, come here. Yes. I got 2 pieces of leather. Fantastical. Oh, yes, I found a village. People. Yes, they have a blacksmith. Oh my goodness gracious. Please have something good in here. Wait, what? There's no chest? What? Where's the chest? Huh? Where's the flippin' chest? Oh, yes! Forgot about these. Okay, about equity. So much flippin' equity. Oh, 22 books. It's like way more than I need. I didn't really could do that. Oh! Shoot! And we also found one of those, like, lava patches right there. Wrong place. It's this equity room. What was it? Seven bookshelves, mate. Wait, what? I can make a empty map. Let's make a map, shall we? Goodness gracious. Let's go back to our home. Seven bookshelves here. Oh my gosh, dude, this is so amazing. But anyways, guys, I hope you guys enjoyed this Minecraft Super Hardcore video. If you did, definitely leave a like and subscribe to the YouTube channel. That would be amazing. And once you do, well, I guess I'll see you dudes in the next video. Peace out. Bird.